Hey everybody, I'm schmerkadabur, and welcome back to Throwback Thursday and Yoshi's Island. We're on stage 5-3, danger, icy conditions ahead. What do you have to say? This is an icy stage. Be careful, it is slippery and difficult to walk. Grab a red watermelon, you can breathe fire 3 times. Use it to melt ice or attack your enemies. Alright. I've grabbed a watermelon. Okay. Oh, look at this. Look at the eggs. We're getting eggs, everybody. Gimme those. I need them. I need them bad. Alright, does that water kill me? Is a legitimate question. No, it doesn't. Okay. I find that kind of odd, but whatever. Okay, I don't have enough fire. I can't throw an egg either. What does that mean? Like, can I use him to fly up somewhere? Can I blow up ice with eggs? No. There we go. There we go. That's what I needed. That's what I needed, everybody. Building bridges. Building bridges instead of walls. Okay. Let's go. Let's make our way. You were not here before, fishy. I'm gonna eat you. Alright, bam. Oh, no, nothing. Okay, I wanna get this in here. Okay, what are you gonna spit out? Some stars. Great. Can always use more of those to deal with crying, horrible baby Mario. Alright. Penguin? You can't stop me. Alright. Also, penguin, no stopping me as well. Oh, did you see that? It's like I knew it was coming. I definitely did not know it was coming, but I did it anyway. Yes. Alright, got it. Okay. Moving right along. Bucket. Okay, I can get in this bucket, and I can swim on forward with it. We're not gonna... Oh my god, no. No, Yoshi, get in the bucket. Thank you. Haha! Alright. Handled that fishy and are moving along. Let's go. Let's not deal with any of this stuff. Let's just eat this penguin and get on out of here and eat this fire thing. Okay, that's gonna be useful. Let's go. Okay, penguins, do not come down here. You are stuck there for your entire natural life. There's no escape. Well, that one escaped. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Progress, once again, and we have arrived. Alright. Second section of this level. I feel like we're doing better already than we did last episode. Last episode was a bit of disaster. We only finished 2 stages, but you know what? That's okay. Here we go. Let's give it a good bounce. Let's go ahead and hit this thing and eat this so we can get our checkpoint. Okay. Oh, getting a checkpoint feels really good in this. Oh, that's like Super Baby Mario, isn't it? Let's go, Baby Mario. Let's go. Zoom. Another star, yes. Okay, go, Baby Mario. Go. You're taking me all the way to the end. I can feel it. Yes. Okay, go, 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 go. Ha-ha. And through the pipe. Baby Mario can't go through the pipe. But he did get me through the stage, so... Or at least through that section of the stage. So I'm feeling pretty good. Alright, we've got Helicopter Yoshi coming in now. We're gonna take this as far as we can go. And, hopefully get to the end of this stage. Look at all these coins, too. I'll take these. I'll take some coins. Yeah, let's go. Alright, I'm gonna grab the rest of these and be done. That probably got me a 1-up, at least, so I'm happy. I'm happy with the results of that little mini-game. Okay. Again, moving forward, we have more ski lifts. My arch-nemesis from last episode. But we're gonna handle it, and we're gonna handle it with aplomb, everyone. There's no stopping us now. That was almost stopping us, but it didn't. It didn't stop us. It came close. Okay, here we go. And flutter. Oh my god. And flutter. Okay. We're on some dangerous ice now, but we're moving. We're moving forward with our lives. Okay. Come on, Yoshi. Get your shit together, dude. Alright, bam. Okay, I need more eggs. And fortunately, there's an egg machine here. If I had to go, like, further back to get more eggs, I would have been very unhappy. Alright, let's grab all these. Grab all of them, Yoshi. We're gonna need every baby Yoshi we can get to get through here. Okay, nice. Handled. Alright, 3 eggs left, and we are a-movin'. Yes. Okay. Snowman, dodged. Problems handled. Okay, that section is complete. Good. Whew, and another checkpoint? God, this stage is long, man. This is a long one. Oh, check me out, I'm skiing! I'm skiing, Yoshi! Look at me go! Yeah! Okay, apparently I can't flutter with skis, which is a bit of a problem. But look at this, dude. Oh. That was a long fall. That was a real long fall. But at least we got the checkpoint right before the skiing section. I imagine a lot of people look back on this skiing section. I don't even want it, dude. I just want to go. What happens if I hit a rock? Like, do I die if I hit a rock? I like Mario's little snow hat, though. That's pretty cute, I must say. Okay, let's go. Okay, no, it looks like I just ride straight over the rocks if I don't jump. Which is definitely not what happens when actually skiing. You know what? Skiing physics aside, this actually is kind of fun. That was kind of fun. I like that. We're still skiing, too. Let's go. How much fun remains in this skiing is the real question. I didn't jump there, but I made it. I did make it. Okay, we've made it through another skiing section, and we are now going into cross-country territory. They're dropping bombs, word to my moms. I got more rhymes than the Bible's got psalms, and just like the prodigal son, I've returned. No fucking checkpoint. I totally got burned. Okay, that sucks. That sucks, God. Like, again, this is what I see Mario Maker players complaining about with stages that they've made, or that people have made that they're playing. When you don't offer a checkpoint after a certain amount of progress, like, that's just a big middle finger to the player, isn't it? Isn't it? Like, I just want to have my progress rewarded, dude. We went through 3 sections without a checkpoint. That's crazy to me. That is something that, like, would not be acceptable in, for instance, a Mario Maker stage. Okay, we made it through the big jump again. We're gonna try not to hit any rocks this time and turn into big snowballs that will throw us down a hole. We're gonna see what we can do. We're not gonna jump if we... I'm, like, rubbing my eyes with my fingers right now out of frustration because, like, it just sneaks up on you. It's like a speedrun stage in Mario Maker, isn't it? Like, you just have to fail and fail and fail so you can figure out what you're supposed to do next. Again, not an aspect of a game that is enjoyable to me. Like, I want a game that rewards me, once again, for progress. Reward me with a checkpoint, especially, like, okay, I've finished 3 little sections, and now there's a section with a very tricky part coming up in it. Give me a checkpoint before that tricky part. Like, reward me for the success that I had previously. Okay, here we go. This is the big jump. I don't even think I need to actually jump there. Okay, here we go. That's the next section, and now there's gonna be a rock coming up that I will probably fail to dodge again. So I'm just gonna jump right now? Yeah, how do you like me now, rock? Defeated. Okay, big jump here, no holes, thank you. Some of those I didn't have to jump on, but for some reason that one I did. Like... This game is poopy. This game is poopy diarrhea, everybody. Like, I said at the beginning of last episode, and probably at the beginning of this episode, as I have on most of the previous, I don't know, 9 episodes or so, said that, you know what, like, this game is not as bad as I'm making it out to be. Like, it's not the worst game. It's not the worst game ever. It's not the worst game made by Nintendo. Like, but the more that I say that, the more I realize that I'm saying it for myself. That, like, I want to enjoy this game. You know, I really do. Because it's cute, and it's Nintendo, and it's got the label of Mario on it. I want to enjoy it, because there hasn't been a Mario game that I haven't enjoyed. I'm gonna hit that freaking rock again. Okay, but I survived that time. Okay, we're good, we're jumping, and we're jumping, and we're picking up speed, and we're jumping, and we're going. Yeah, like, I really, really want to like this game. Not just because it's a Mario game, but because I know a lot of people that like this game. Yeah, like, I know a lot of people who really like this game, and they say it's great, and it is representative of their childhood. But it's not representative of my childhood. I didn't play this as a kid. I got all the stars. Holy crap. Or rather, I had 30 points left. I guess it was kind of hard to lose Mario in that stage. But nostalgia aside, this is like a budget rate platformer, in my opinion. Like, there's a door here? I can just go through a door immediately at the beginning? Hey, Chompy Chomp. Bam. Okay, Chompy Chomp. Chompy Chomp is tied up here for no apparent reason. Just a door with a chomp in it. Bizarre. Truly bizarre. Okay. Let's eat some bats, shall we? Okay, good. Eggs created. Whoa! Whoa, angry jelly man. I will not stand for this aggression. Alright, give me your eggs. And let's go ahead and hit this so we can get some stairs going, right? Excellent. Stairs activated. I guess I maybe should have gone forward first, stocked up on those eggs there, but you know what? I'm not going to sweat it. I'm just going to move on through. Not going to worry about these fools. I am going to go ahead and hit that, though. And I'll bet that Shy Guys are probably going to come out of here for egg restocking, just so you can make sure that you're able to get that bridge, right? No, maybe you have to go... Maybe you have to go through the thing, the pipe, if you can't get over that bridge. Maybe I've just done a bit of a shortcut. I hope that that's the case. Great. I can't eat this guy. Let's spit it at the Shy Guy. It did nothing. Okay. Well, whatever. I'm still very happy with my choices. Bam. Okay. Good, good, good. Another missed egg there, but you know what? I'm okay with it. My stock of eggs is pretty darn good. What are you? Are you some stars? Yes, you are. Excellent. Okay, let's flutter over here. I didn't quite make it. That was a bad jump. Terrible jump. Okay, now I've done it. And I can stun that guy. Okay, cool. Again, it looks like progress is being made. This is a bit of a non-linear area, as represented by two signs telling me to go in both directions. This is a non-linear area, and I'm down with that. I got my face stuck in there, which is kind of fun. Okay, cool. Feeling okay. This is a nice, fast platform. I like that. We do have an egg machine here. And I think I'm going to go ahead and grab some coins, right? Let's do it. Maybe? Okay, we got one. We got a single coin, and honestly, I'm just not going to worry about the rest, because I don't need them. I'm a strong, independent dinosaur, and these coins are not necessary for my appreciation as a person. Okay, let's go ahead and hit this guy. Great. Make ourselves a bridge, and get ourselves a checkpoint. Fantastic. Okay, making our way. Feeling good. Let's go ahead and... Oh, okay. I'm gonna eat this guy. No, invincible Shy Guy! No! Eh. Bam! He's dropping coins! Interesting. Okay, let's just move on. Because, again, I don't need coins. I do need eggs. I pretty much always need eggs. So I'm going to eat a few bats. I didn't mean to go through those steps, but... Oh my goodness. Huh. Okay. Dodging the batty bats. I'm okay. Everybody's okay. Nothing is good over here. So let's get on these steps and go. I don't even know how I made it through those steps, dude. Okay. Continuing this way, following the arrows. Trusting in the arrows, Nintendo. Do you hear that? I'm trusting in the information you're giving me. Don't screw me over. Okay. Bam. Okay, good. No problem there. And it looks like again here, let's just go ahead and hit this guy. Okay, oh no. Instant death? Unexpected. Definitely unexpected. But we did get the checkpoint, so I'm feeling okay about our prospects here. Let's just keep going. Let's keep going. Yes. Okay. Stairs are good. More stairs over here. Okay. Great. Okay, the arrow is telling me to go in this direction, so that's indeed what I am going to do. We also have a little bit of framiness happening, which is okay. There were a lot of bats on the screen after all, so nothing to worry about. Alright, let's hit this chump. Oh, we have to hit him in his face. Okay. Come on! There we go. And make our way across. Now, this is the difficult one, though. It wants me to follow these coins, but I don't... Come on, Yoshi. Oh my god, that's hard. That's very difficult. Okay, but we can do it. We can finish this stage and indeed this game. I do plan on finishing this game. I've put it off for a while. I mean, I know that you see my Throwback Thursday posts every Thursday, and you see that I've been playing this game for many weeks now. But this is actually only my third session of this game. I've just been playing and playing and playing like crazy when I play it because... I dread it, because I dread coming back to play this game. Okay. Yeah, that's what I needed. I needed to hit a bat. Awesome. Alright. But once I start playing, the dread usually subsides for quite a while, because there is joy in the aesthetics of this game. Oh my goodness. Oh, that was a close one. I might as well get that flower while I'm here. Okay, looks like I can bouncy bounce. Okay, maybe not. Can I pushy push? Yes, I can, which allows me to get up here, sproingo, and flutter. Really? What am I supposed to do with this, then? I can't go back. Okay. Ground pound? Ground pound again? Ground pound a third time. What on earth? Oh, I can squeeze it up against the wall. That's cute. That's a cute little feature puzzle thing. But I wish I would have seen them before, like World 5, so that I knew I could do that. Who knows? Maybe I did. Alright, let's stand on this guy. He seems like a solid fellow. Thanks, man. Thanks for letting me grab those coins. It's very kind of you. Alright, let's grab these eggs and hit this. Some more red coins. Okay. Okay. Stretch me all the way up, dude. Thank you. Oh, I like this guy. This guy makes me happy. This guy is the kind of guy I expect to meet in a Mario... Oh my goodness, that was close. Okay, there we go. Grab a coin and continue along, good sir. Whoa. You almost smooshed me right into those spikes, dude. Why would you do a thing like that? Okay, let's go. Let's go this way. Yeah, I'm just gonna ride this guy some more. Like, it seems silly to take the dangerous path, right? Whoa, that was close. That was so close. Okay, cool. Thank you, guy. Again, this... feels like an auto-scroller, and I'm not super down with that. Like, I just want to enjoy my Mario time, everybody. I want to be able to run and jump as I please, and enjoy the stages. Alright. Fuck, why did I do that? Why did I jump? See, that's just a colossal waste of time. Like, it's a colossal waste of time. When you... Am I all the way back at the... No, I'm here. Okay. Oh my god, are you serious? Are you serious, dude? Like, why can't that just spit Mario out? Like, and make me go grab him again? Okay. Alright. Let's... I hate this. I hate it! I just hate it! It's the worst! Like, it's so frustrating! I don't understand how anyone, like, you know, they had this game as children, sure. Someone had this game as a child, right? And I'm a grown-ass man playing this game, just getting furious at it. And I know that the people that are like, oh, that game is so good, I love that game. I know that they experience the same level of fury, at least, that I did as children. Because children are prone to fury. Like, I threw my share of controllers when I was a little babby. I threw my share of controllers, and I know that all of you did too, video game players out there. You did that as well. Like, and I'll bet you did it with this game. I'll bet you did. I'll bet you did. And you can deny it if you'd like, but I think that you're, frankly, full of it. I think you're full of it if you're gonna deny that. Let's go. Let's just ride this guy where we need to ride him. The thing is, like, it keeps giving me, like, the option to come off of him when it would be safer and easier to just stay on him forever. You know, it seems silly, to head off in any other direction here. But, like, he keeps, you know, bouncing up and letting me do things, and I feel compelled. I feel compelled to do those things, which is silly. Like, why? Why am I collecting this stuff? What's the purpose? Why is it important? Okay. Like that. If I had just stayed on him there and not tried to collect anything, I would have made progress in the stage. But I didn't. I was tricked into thinking that going and grabbing those shy guys was a smart plan. Clearly, it was not a smart plan. Like, I don't like this. I don't like it. I don't like this game. And I feel, you know, it's my problem that I feel bad about saying that. But, like, this game is a big stinky pile of Yoshi duty. Like, that's what it is. A big stinking pile of Yoshi duty. And it smells bad. Like, it looks nice because it's cartoon duty. And cartoon duty, let's face it, can be kind of cute, right? It's okay. Like, it can be a little cute. I don't mind cute duty. But the fact is that that cute duty still smells like duty. It just freaking stinks. And I'm not ashamed to say it anymore. This game sucks. This is a sucky game. It's a sucky game. And I feel like people's nostalgia is putting it, yeah, that's grammatically correct. People's nostalgia is putting it on a pedestal because they had it when they were kids and they liked it when they were kids because it was one of the few games that they had when they were kids. I know what it's like to not have very many games and to have to enjoy the ones that you have. Like, I had some bad games. I played the entirety of Final Fantasy Mystic Quest. I did that. That's a thing that I did, and I don't regret it because I didn't have very many games. I asked for Final Fantasy games. And I got Final Fantasy games, and one of those was Mystic Quest. And you know what? Even playing that as a child, I accepted that it was truly terrible. It was unlike any of the other Final Fantasy games that I had ever played. And even as, however old I was, me, probably like, what, 13 or so when that came out would be my guess. I don't remember what year Mystic Quest was released. But I remember playing that and thinking, this isn't good. this is not good. And those jumping puzzles in it were trash, and I knew they were trash at the time. And the fact that I couldn't select my own party members, equally trash, dude. Trash all the way around, everybody. Okay. Just like this game. Just like this game. Trash all the way around. So, I am still gonna finish it, though, because I'm this freaking deep, right? I might as well finish it. Because I like finishing games that I start. I like doing that. And this way, nobody can tell me, well, you didn't play the whole thing. It's actually really good once you get to World 6-7. Well, I don't want to have to play through a whole game to experience the goodness in it. It should be good from beginning to end if it's a great game. But you know what? I'm going to do it. I'm going to finish this game. I'm not even going to grab that thing. I'm not going to grab it. I'm just going to keep going. I liked this guy at first. I thought he was cute, and now I just freaking hate him. Can I go under here, or is this going to screw me? Tell me I can go under. Thank you. Okay, we're going to stay put right here, because why bother? The Shy Guys are just going to throw me into the spikes. They're just going to screw me out of everything. I am going to eat these bats, because they're here. Okay. All right. No, I don't even want that. I don't care. Just take me to the boss of this place, man. Is there going to be a boss of this place? I don't even think I need that egg, honestly. So let's pass. Okay. Sure, let's get it. Why not? A one-up. All right. I'll take that. Okay. Oh my god. I swear, if you throw me up into spikes, it might be the end of this playthrough. Like, because it's just not... Oh my god, no! 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 I will not take that. I will not take it. Okay. Take me home, slimy man. These Morningstar Shy Guys, I've got to say, are kind of cool bad guys. Give me a checkpoint. For the love of all that is holy, give me a checkpoint. Okay, well, here's some eggs. At least that's something. It's letting me fill up on eggs, which tells me that perhaps a boss is coming up. Okay. Yep, I'm just gonna eat them all. I know I'm wasting eggs, it's happening, but I don't care. I just wanna get through this garbage. Garbo garbage, poopy diarrhea butthole. Okay. Alright. A boss. Let's take it on. Let's handle it. And let's get through this section of this game, please. Okay, alright, we gotta have Kamek come in and make this guy super huge and giant.
Ah, Yoshi, to get this far, you must be powerful, but remember the slug has no weak points!
I'm sure that it doesn't. I'm sure it has no weak points whatsoever, but I will watch you do your rainbow jism, as always, and see what the deal with this slug is. Oh, it has no weak points, huh? Because I see a heart. I hit it. This is cute. This is real cute. Okay, bam, bam, bam. Ugh. Oh my god. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Come on. Just one big hit. One big hit, Yoshi. It's all we need. Ugh, I've lost all my eggs. Okay, give me more eggs, dude. I need tons of eggs to get to this thing's heart. Thank you. Okay, let's go. He is smooshing forward, though, which is not a good... Come on, dude! Come on! I hate this. Okay, there we go. That was a hit. You can't tell me that that wasn't a hit, dude. Did it? It didn't give me a checkpoint, did it? Is it gonna put me right in front of the door? It better fucking put me right in front of the door. Like, thank God. Okay. Alright, so we just gotta handle this boss. And then we'll be halfway through this world. Okay. I hate that I have to watch this every time. As well. Like, There are so many problems with this game. There are more problems than there are good things about this game, in fact. Like, do I need to, like, time it perfectly? So that I hit it while he's moving forward? Is that what needs to happen? Is that what I'm not doing? Come on, dude. Like, I don't know. I haven't played a game, in a long time that's frustrated me this much. Like, most of the time... Are you serious? Are you serious? Okay. Most of the time, like, I have no problem enjoying a game for what it is. This is bad. Like, this game is just bad. Okay, another hit. Okay. Come on! I wish you could see my face right now. I wish I had a webcam right now so that you could see the look of disgust on my face. Like, it... And now we get to watch Kamek again! Hooray! Because we didn't know that this was gonna happen. They couldn't just have the boss there immediately so that we could just start the fight. We have to wait fucking 30 seconds to do anything, right? Because that's great. That's smart gameplay and excellent design, isn't it, everybody? Isn't it? Isn't it, ladies and gentlemen? One more. Okay, that's another hit. Let's go grab some more eggs. Give me the eggs. Stop spitting them in that direction. Okay, great. All right, we've hit him twice. That's more than we've ever done. Okay, three, four, one more. Come on! Oh my god! How many times do we have to hit him? Like, 1,000, probably? Because it's sure as fuck isn't 3, which is the standard for bosses in Mario's game. Mario's game in Mario games. Okay, we did it, everybody. And I only hate myself, like, 25% more than I did when we started this stage. Isn't that great? Isn't that amazing, ladies and gentlemen? Well, that's going to be the end of this episode. So tune in for more hate. Next time on Throwback Thursday. Thank you so much for watching. You know I appreciate it. If you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you later. I'll see you around. I will see you next time. I can't wait to finish this game. I can't wait. I can't wait to be done with it forever. Forever. And I can't wait to do it with you. Have a great day. Bye.